There's another gate. No tanks guarding this one.
Yeah, but that's a lot of goblins to fight through. And they look tough.
Well, I was thinking. See these broken icicles? I wonder if you could bulk up with these rather than relics. They're about the right size.
The doctor says that's not possible.
The arcane energies of your chest orb can interact only with the hyperdense material of the relics.
The doctor says. Well, I say let's give it a try. What's to lose?
Hup. See? Nothing happened.
That one moved.
It did? Okay. Hup.
Cool!
Ooh, I'm getting chills. Off for more.
Watch out for goblins in there. And good luck.
It's a new look for me. What do you think?
You look fierce.
I feel fierce too. But I'm gonna have to hustle once I get out there. I figure I've got less than a minute before the sun melts me back down to size.
Well, a minute might be enough. See the three crossbars on the gate?
Uh-huh.
The mechanisms that control them?
Mm-hmm.
Those are your targets.
Got it.
One more to go.
Guarding that building. I wonder if that's where they keep the relics and all the other things they stole.
Hope so. It's been slim pickings so far.
I'll see you over there. Looks like you'll need to take the long way. Sorry.
Thank you.
Let's try that again.
Oh. I'll do this myself.
You're massive!
I am at that. Stick close now. Let's go find the others. Head for the stairs!
Thank you. Leave it!
No! It's all I've got!
There you go. See you at the top.
Thanks for the hand, Knack!
I'll admit I didn't make the tanks, but this one's all mine.
I'd never have guessed. Let's hope it's sturdier than it looks, or this'll be a quick fight.
Prepare to be defeated! Victory is mine! Prepare to be defeated! Closer, if you dare.
time! Two! Finish this!
Ah, that's better.
And peace is restored.
Time to get back to more important matters.
Peace? Whose peace? You drove us from our cities and into the wilderness. Were we supposed to just stay there forever?
Typical goblin, always living in the past. Let's not rehash who attacked whose city first. Now, where did the weapons come from?
Gundahar made the weapons.
And where can we find this Gundahar?
Not saying. He's scary. But Gundahar is terror.
Ryder, any thoughts?
Well, if I know goblins, and I do, he won't like being in such a small space. Let's give him some time. I think he'll tell us everything we want to know.
What the? Victor!
Come pay me a visit at my home, Doctor. Until then.
I'll stay here with the chief and see what he has to say. You go. Get my nephew back.
Welcome, Doctor. It's a pleasure to have you here. Please, come this way. Victor is expecting you. Hard to believe this is what destroyed 20 of our toughest robots.
Believe it, Katrina. He's quite dangerous.
Victor, why did you kidnap my assistant?
Doctor, don't be so melodramatic. I merely took him for a ride in my flyer. I needed your full attention, and I didn't think I'd be getting it out there in the woods.
What about our mission? We were supposed to help those poor people. To find out where the goblins were coming from and prevent them from ever attacking us again.
I was a volunteer. I put in my time. If you care so much, why don't you track down the rest of the goblins yourself and finish them off? Point of fact, I've been working on something much more interesting. Take a look. Yes, it's true. A single relic weighing more than a ton. Such a thing should not be possible, of course, yet here it is before you.
Where did you find it?
It? I have dozens like this. We are on the verge of the next step of human evolution. The power of these giant relics will be the engine that drives it. But to take that next step, I need Knack.
Knack? What's he got to do with this?
Knack is the key. Which is to say, I need your pet. And I need him to be cooperative. No getting huge and nasty. No smashing everything in sight. What is he doing?